Welcome to a brand new episode of Stylish Rehaish. I am your host, Ava. And today, I'm standing in Karachi Skyline in the most unique house ever designed by the architect, Ali Naqvi. So let's go and talk to them and ask them how to make such a big house for such a big house and how they incorporated the owner's wishes in this house. So let's go talk to him, shall we? Such a beautiful grand entrance in the chandelier, and then oh wow, the pool also can be seen. This is amazing. Itna khoobsurat grand entrance, so aapne kya soch ke banaya hai? What was the theme?
It's a good question. Basically, I think it has a lot to do with the clients. Okay. Ki kuch clients ki requirements hoti hain, kuch client ki लाइफस्टाइल है जिसको मद्देनज़र रखते हुए इस तरह की एक स्पेस क्रिएट की गई थी जहाँ पर घर का मेन फोकस भी हो वहाँ पर और जब आप घर में दाखिल हों तो एक इम्प्रेशन जो हम कास्ट ओपननेस का करना चाह रहे थे और इंडोर स्पेसेस को आउटडोर स्पेसेस के साथ we wanted a very good strong connection.
That's beautiful.
it's a nice big glass over there. So when you enter the house, you are not only in a double height space, but you can see all the way out, and they had a swimming pool which was in the center of the house. So if you'll notice when we'll show you more of the house, you'll see that the pool is really being focused on from all the spaces around the house. And they have a visuals of the pool from all sides of the house. Different types of spaces and how you move from one space to the other, and what sort of a feeling we wanted this house to cater, because your clients ki need hai, जिसमें उनकी कुछ इंटरटेनमेंट के हिस्से हैं घर के, कुछ प्राइवेट हिस्से हैं घर के, तो उन सब को मद्देनज़र रखते हुए वो कहीं पे ग्रैंड किया है, किसी जगह को वार्म्थ में दिया है, किसी जगह कलर कॉम्बिनेशंस जो हैं वो जनरली बेज टोन्स में ज़्यादा रखे गए हैं, उसको एक्सटेंड किया है कहीं वॉलपेपर्स के साथ. सो ईच स्पेस हैज़ बीन कैरिड विद इट्स ओन थीम एंड विद बट कंटिन्यूटी विद द बेसिक आइडिया.
So that's so basic. Let's go.
जी जरूर, we'll show you the drawing room. जरूर जरूर.
दिस इज ब्यूटिफुल ड्राइंग रूम. इतना डिफरेंट कलर कॉम्बिनेशन मैंने कभी भी नहीं देखा हुआ पहले.
जी दिस इज a pretty interesting combination and a lot of attention given to what we wanted to see from the drawing room space.
Okay.
Because they didn't want a standard typical drawing room. We wanted views from the drawing room for the front lawn, from where you could see the front lawns, the driveway, the fountain in the front, plus the view of the poolside was equally important, yet not compromising on the privacy of the other areas of the house. So,
एक चीज़ जो बहुत अच्छी है कि नेचर को
जी
इनटू द हाउस इनकॉर्पोरेट करना.
जी दैट्स बीन अ बेसिक थीम एंड यू विल गो टू ऑलमोस्ट एवरी रूम दिस फीचर यू विल सी. एज अ मैटर ऑफ फैक्ट वन ऑफ माय कोलीग सारा सैफी हु वाज़ द प्रोजेक्ट आर्किटेक्ट ऑन दिस, सो शी इज वेरी कॉन्शियस ऑफ दिस फैक्ट. ऑल ओवर द डिज़ाइन यू विल सी दैट that the external spaces have been very well integrated with the internal internal and external spaces have been really looked into very carefully from spot to spot.
Oh, and I see that there's another drawing room. It looks like the day and the night. So
it's again the way the clients, they wanted a space where they could have a more smaller intimate area where they could entertain 3 to 4 people on a smaller level and yet have a bigger space this magnitude for a regular thing. So I have aapko will show you. And both rooms are done on a fairly different finishes because this is all marble.
Yeah, this is marble.
And on lighter colors and if you see it's all very pastel look. However, we wanted warmth in this room. So there's a carpet on nice dark wooden floors. The wallpaper selected is also a very unique wallpaper.
Usually, Pakistan ki gharon mein hum log wooden paneling and wooden walls nahi dekhte aajkal. So why is that? Why do you think the trend is changing towards marble and you know more aesthetic?
I think it has a lot to do with financials probably because wood is very expensive to use, especially good quality solid wood. But things are changing because now we have a lot of laminated things available. So I think you'll probably see more of it. But some of these things like those panelings are not very expensive because those moldings are made out of Lasani wood, which is probably the cheapest MDF you can get. So a lot of these things can be achieved. But if it's just a matter of how much attention to detail you're giving. We had not only Sara was involved with us, but we had an interior designer also working with us, Maha Mirza. And there are a lot of contributions by her. And my clients themselves, they were very, very well oriented to what kind of a look they wanted, what kind of a feel they wanted in each room. So there is a lot of, in each house, there is a lot of client because after all, this is their space.
Of course.
And this is their lifestyle. So there is a lot of input by them of what exactly they were looking for. And mashallah, I think we are very happy that they are happy with what they eventually got.
I'm sure. I mean, I love this house completely till now. So shall we go and see?
Ji, we'll show you towards the dining room side and the stair foyer and other things.
Okay. मैं देख रहा है कि घर में हर जगह हर कमरे के अंदर एक अलग डिज़ाइन की मार्बल फ्लोरिंग है, तो ये कोई थीम आपने फॉलो की है हर घर कमरे के लिए?
जी मतलब अलग अलग मार्बल फ्लोरिंग नहीं है, मार्बल हमारे यहाँ बेसिकली बेज स्टोन्स पे ही हैं। वी यूज क्रीमा मार्बल एज द मेन फ्लोरिंग और उसको हमने एम्पेराडो ब्राउन के बॉर्डर्स दिए हुए हैं और उसके साथ थोड़ा सा कॉम्बिनेशन जैसे फॉयर में आपने देखा था वो चेकेट फ्लोरिंग जो है वो सर्पजेंट एंड क्रीमा मार्बल का स्पेशल चेकेट फ्लोरिंग की थी। देन वी गॉट सम स्पेशलाइज्ड मार्बल टाइल्स मेड which you'll see in the lounges and other areas. So the flooring is the same marble, but patterns are different depending on the spaces themselves.
And I see a very nice toned wallpaper being used for the dining room. So that brings a lot of light into the room somehow.
Gee, I think that's a very good observation. And yes, there has been a lot of thought which has gone into this room also. As I was mentioning that we wanted the external spaces to penetrate as much as possible into the interiors of the house. That's why you notice there are no doors on the dining room walls on both sides. And that gives an open feeling to the house. You don't use the dining rooms, you know, so frequently. You use the maximum for 2 to 3 hours a day.
That's true.
So, but we wanted ke wo agar band kar dete to fir wo sara external view hamare haath se ja raha. And to further enhance the dining room sizes, we have complete mirrored, beveled mirrored glasses on the rear side. So, you never feel that you're in an enclosed room. People sitting on this side, they get the views of the pool. People sitting on the head can really see the reflections of the mirror. And obviously where we're standing, you see the entire stair hallway. So the room, and they do entertain a lot. So this can become, you know, a free space where people can come, have a buffet, move on to this side of the house or the other sides. So it works with the way the functionality of the house works. आइए आपको ऊपर दिखाते हैं। वी एक्चुअली हैव द हाउस इज डिजाइन इन सच अ वे दैट इट हैज़ थ्री इंडिपेंडेंट पोर्शंस विद इन द सेम स्किन। देयर इज अ डॉटर्स पोर्शन इन द हाउस, देन देयर इज अ सन्स पोर्शन, बट इफ यू लुक एट इट फ्रॉम आउटसाइड इट्स ऑल वन।
या इट लुक्स लाइक अ बिग हाउस
एंड दे आर वेरी वेल कनेक्टेड एंड एट द सेम टाइम दे आर ऑल इंडिपेंडेंट एंड सेपरेट फ्रॉम ईच अदर। आई विल टेक यू अपस्टेयर्स टुवर्ड्स द डॉटर्स सेक्शन।
Section.
Gee, this would be another section by itself, which is for their daughter.
Okay. Oh, there's a skylight over
here. Gee, actually, on the first floors, we usually have quite a bit of skylights.
Okay.
You're worried that they might leak, but we do provide quite a few skylights in houses because that's a very good way of getting natural light into spaces which don't have direct light. This is more like an independent section. She can come in from this door, and this is a completely private apartment, if you may want to call it, or a separate unit, which is very well connected from both sides of the house. She can bring her guests alone from here. She has a possibility of having two bedrooms. That's her bedroom over here with a nice wooden floor and a private room to herself. Then she has a sitting area over here with her own television and a nice view to the terrace outside. We have indirect lighting behind this television panel, and then we have a small dinette and a breakfast area for her, which is supported by the maid's area and the utility which is behind that door side. The corner windows, again, if we open them up, you do actually get the view of the lawn side all the way. So
again, incorporating nature into it. That's great. So, that's absolutely fantastic. Or I see
you have the views of the all the lawn vistas are directly from here, and they have a beautiful terrace on which they come out in the evenings. They have a lot of parties here, and so they have this is the common area between the brother and the sister. So that's where they come in. It's more they are almost about the same age, so same type of friends.
Of course.
So their socializing is more in these areas now.
So shall we move on?
Gee, we'll now take you towards the brother's portion or the son's portion, which is actually he's now a full family member, unki puri family, wife and children. So we'll move to the second portion. Aiye. now we are moving into Mir's portion, into the son's portion. And this is quite an interesting glass bridge.
I know.
And it is again intentional because, again, we wanted to play with the volumes of the space.
Okay.
And this is the lounge space. Mm-hmm. And from the lounge, we are moving towards the master bedroom. And his main living spaces and entertainment spaces are on the floor below. And from here, again, as I was discussing, you can see the poolside, the terrace we were talking about. So that would be the daughter's portion and the main entrance to the house. And if you remember what I said in the beginning, that we did want the swimming pool area to be the focus of the house and the center of the house. There's a very specialized pattern which we had done for the pool. The pool has beautiful waterfalls. The jacuzzi from one side throws the water in, and then we have these water spouts which are actually doing the same thing. There is a lot of details in the house which have been done, and I think they are very nicely lit up at night time because all the moldings have these pipe lights on them, and they really make very good subtle light effect all over the house.
So shall we go down? I'm scared to walk on this.
Maybe this is solid glass and there's no problem. You can jump on it.
No, it's fine. I'm okay.
Hi. So we are now in the son's portion, and as I told you, that this is a completely different style of architecture and how we have approached this. He's young, he's married, but again, he wanted a lot of entertainment spaces and far more open, and you know, volumes were very important and interaction with various spaces in this area, and there's no formal spaces. So right now, even now, we are sitting in the dining space.
This is his dining room?
This is the dining space, or the area where they do take meals. Yeah. This overlooks the swimming pool side. It's got a complete glass wall, the light on the other side. And their basement, the staircase leads towards their basement. And it is a formal sitting area. And this is the main entrance from where the son enters his unit. So if you wish, we'll take you down to the basement where the main activities happen, and they've got a small home theater in there, a small jacuzzi, a pool table, and other activities.
Right.
And shall we?
So shall we?
Please. So we're just coming into the basement area. Here again, the flooring was done in a checkered manner, but again in a different style. Right. You see, there's a combination of white and black. Checkered flooring, which goes all the way across onto the basement floor, and they have basic entertainment area. So they have their pool area, they have a bridge table, they have a designated entertainment area, they have a movie theater, they have an indoor jacuzzi within the house, and they have some steam rooms and some other backup facilities, changing rooms and all that onto that side of the house. So we'll take you towards the movie room and the other spaces.